So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh. Isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out. I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
This be. Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you. So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Not at all.
Hey there. Thanks. Thanks. Thank you for coming.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
Thank you.
Now this is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
There are worse vices, I suppose.
OMG, guys. They've got chocobo races here.
Your point being?
We have to stay and watch.
We have to continue our journey.
Come on, just a little longer.
We are Exinerus. For generations, we have supported the livelihood of the people of Lestalem, and will continue to provide power for generations to come. Exinerus Industries, where the light of hope shines ever bright.
Caw, Kiss, it's Kenny Crow! Come on down to the crow's nest for a mouthful of happiness! Fly down to the original nest in Old Lestalem for a...
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? What do you want to know? Grub it is. What can I get you? Sure, hold on a sec.
Bon appetit.
Leeson's been giving us a real hassle. Best of luck to you. Y'all take care now.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it?
Howdy. There you are. Thank you kindly.
Hold up. Don't the chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave the consuming to other humans.
Huh.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Noct, we should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah, don't keep my sister waiting.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Let's say that.
All right.
Start killing.
Get back! Knocked!
Well, on top of it!
Gladio!
Jam! How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Gotcha! Really? Again?
Wicked.
No!
Yes!
Ponto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Pronto.
It's nothing.
Oh, yeah!
Well, here we are.
Say your prayer! Pronto! Thought you'd never ask!
Do it!
bigness! Ah.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Yep.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Watch yourself, Nock.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Kept you waiting, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did.
Miggy! Prompto!
Is it asking too much to stay alive? Did you get poisoned or something? Whoa!
Ignis!
Of course.
You're mine! See ya! That was a close call.
Driving the open road. But what drives you? Passion. Power. Koenig's Oil. Stop by your local Koenig station and ask for Koenig's Oil.
So what'll it be today? Boy, you really saved our hides. Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Reckon I could ask for your help? Interesting choice. Y'all be careful out there.
calm and carefree.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? Let's hit it.
All right. Won't keep you in the dark.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
I'm impressed.
None the worse for wear. Something's amiss. Come on.
For concern.
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
It's weak on the right. No eye, no horn.
We'll stay in range until we can exploit its blind spot. exercise due caution.
Got the beast in our sight.
But no plan of attack. The behemoth should be headed back to its lair, where we can catch it fully off guard.
Yeah, as long as we stay on guard ourselves.
All in a day's work.
Mm-hmm.
enough for you.
Magnificent.
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Huh.
It's a little chilly.
Yeah.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Huh. Dreary day.
Yeah. This one's no joke.
Chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Thank you.
Hear, hear.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Y'all are some pretty tough customers.
Nice work, y'all.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
What do you say, Prompto?
My hair does not look like a chocobo butt!
Doesn't the power of kings wear you out?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
Easy now.
Observe the eccentric behavior.
I'm sensing some aggression.
The chocobo's right. make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy! Sweltering heat around here.
Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing.
The rise in temperature is likely attributable to the astral shard. We're close.
Howdy there. Y'all ride chocobos? We hold races here. And you can put your skills to the test against others. Our birds have been in high spirits since old Deadeye bit the dust. Tell you what, I'll lend you two of our perkiest. Why don't you grab a friend and have a friendly little race?
All right, it's on, Noct!
Ready? Go!
All right.
In your face.
Man, you're good.
Nice riding. Congrats. I'll have a new course ready for next time. Don't rest on those laurels, eh?
Let's get to work.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
Not enough hours in the day. Thank you.
done for the day.
Hey, come again.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Her little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help.
Hey, Noct! What were you guys talking about?
Nothing much. He just wants a photo of a chocobo.
Dude, I'm on it.
You made his day.
A wild chocobo. I hope we find it soon.
Easy now.
See you, Slowpoke.
Nice riding with you.
Let's go.
I'm going on ahead! Magitek engine. It's close.
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah. Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
No room for error.
Remember, they're just a scatterbox.
Easy as they come. Get back!
Ice hold.
Sorry about that.
None the worse for wear. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Looks like wild chocobo country to me.
Indeed. Let's search the area.
Oh, there she is! I'm on it! the shot!
Now we can head back with the photograph.
You sure you got a proper shot?
Dude, it's me!
Take any for yourself.
Dude, it's me.
Huh.
Cold.
Yeah.
This area is swarming with bugs.
Wuss.
Temper, temper.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
Again.
So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Y'all come back soon.
This is a fine photograph.
Is it what you needed?
Surely is. Good to see the birds in fine fettle.
You can tell just from a photo?
I've been raising birds a long time, son. Now, I owe y'all something by way of thanks. This here's yours. For your own chocobo.
Yeah.